cosmic narrative of all of history. And we're going to do that through the reading of scripture passages. So I'm very excited to do that. I hope that you will enjoy it. And as we come to a conclusion at the end of the night, hopefully everyone has a candle. We will light the first person's candle. We'll go down the row and get everybody's candle lit, and we'll finish with Silent Night. Well, welcome. Let's sing together. Or they're going to...
of peace on earth, goodwill to men.
This is Christ's appeal. And now may Christ, who is adored in the highest heavens, the everlasting Lord, the Prince of Peace and Son of Righteousness, give you faith to believe in him and grant you the right to become a true child of the living God. You are dismissed. You are all welcome to come to the open house right next door on the patio. There will be food placed out there. I would simply ask that parents serve their children, please.
Thank you.